On the 8th day of Navratri, Ma Durga is worshipped in the form of Mahagauri. Mahagauri consists of two words, Maha which means extremely or great and Gauri which means fair. Together it means extremely fair. Goddess Mahagauri is depicted as having four arms. She carries a trident in one arm and a damaru in the other. The other two arms are in the form of blessings. She is the most pleasant form of Devi Durga and rides a white bull. Now let's see her story. There are many stories about Mahagauri. One story goes like this. After goddess Sati immolated herself and was reborn as Parvati, she had a desire to marry Lord Shiva and hence sat in a really tough and deep penance. As we are aware, Parvati, who is extremely beautiful and fair, sat for penance for years. During this process, a lot of dirt, dust and soil sat on her body. And she started losing her beauty. Her skin had become as dark as the night sky, but still she did not care. Once Shiva was pleased and agreed to marry her, she wanted to clean herself and regain her beauty. So Shiva let out Ganga from his locks and bathed her with this divine water. When the pure and divine water of Ganga washed away all the dirt and soil, a beautiful Devi with golden complexion emerged from it. Shiva was again impressed by her natural beauty and fair radiant complexion and hence named her as Mahagauri. Another story of Mahagauri goes like this. Due to the various forms she had taken to kill all the powerful demons in her various avatars, she had lost all her beauty. She wanted to return to her pleasant form as Parvati. So, taking the advice of Lord Brahma, she went to the Manasa Sarovara lake and took a holy dip. After this, she regained her pleasant form as well as her beautiful complexion. In this form, we all love to worship her as Mahagauri. Like this, there are multiple stories related to her. In this pleasant and beautiful form, we believe that Ma Durga will fulfill all our desires. The one who worships the goddess gets relief from all their sufferings in life. On this day, unmarried girls are worshipped as the form of Durga. So now we know the story of Mahagauri. Tomorrow on the 9th day of Navratri, I will be telling you the story of Siddhidatri. So, till then, stay tuned. Thank you for watching. If you like this series, then do like, share and subscribe.